Sir, prolonged dry spell and recurring drought condition in many districts of Andhra Pradesh playing havoc with the farming community, and this year is no exception when compared to the earlier years, sir. Sir, last year, out of 660 odd mandals in Andhra Pradesh, 357 mandals have been declared as drought hit. And as per the initial estimates, as on 29th June 2019, there is a deficit rainfall of 31% in Andhra Pradesh, sir. Sir, if one looks at the district-wise statistics, sir, your good self also hails from Nellur district. In Nellur district alone, the deficit rainfall as recorded now is about 57%. In West Godavari district, it is 56%. In Srikakulam district, it is 49%. In Krishna, it is 48%. Sir, this clearly indicates the seriousness of the problem. Sir, the situation, when it comes to the situation of water storage in the reservoirs, in 24 reservoirs, the water storage is at dead level, sir. Dead storage level. In 54 reservoirs, the water availability is less than 25%. Sir, coming to the groundwater situation, the groundwater level has plummeted to 23 meters in many places in the state, sir. The average groundwater level in Andhra Pradesh as of now is recorded at 15.96 meters, which is 2.36 meters less than when compared to the last year, sir. In Rayalaseema, the average groundwater level recorded at 23.1 meters, which is 7.0 meters less than last year, sir. Sir, I request the Honorable Finance Minister, through your good self, to come to the rescue to the state of Andhra Pradesh, particularly for the farming community, which is suffering a lot, sir. Thank you very much.